I'm actually over it. I'm like actually over it. I don't wonder hoy me. It's 2 seconds into the stream. I'm actually over it. Why do I feel more floaty today? Yo, what's up, fellas? Welcome. Stop spamming every. Anyways, I don't care. It's ASMR. Sorry, my bad. Welcome back to an ASMR let's play of Bennett Foddy getting over it. Last time we made 2 inches of progress. I promise we've already made more progress than the entirety of last time, because you know I did. How are you doing today, Dargonet and Megamist? Hopefully you guys are doing amazing and wonderful. Not that I should care anymore, because ooh, new tech just found. Ooh. Anyways, I have not been practicing at this game whatsoever. I am rusty as can be. So we're gonna be here the entire time. How's your day been? Oh, my day was wonderful. Thank you for asking. I know not everybody's here yet, but let's be real. I'm catching up to, where we were last time. And by last time, I mean, we were already, already as far as we made it last time. That cup somehow regenerated. I don't know how. I don't know why. Anyways, I'm learning new tech today. Could I just do that? Oh, I can. There's something about pulling in and like that, you know what I mean? It's very interesting. And then I could just yoink myself in like this. Oh my gosh, I'm speedrunning. How's your bitrate? My bitrate's fine. Hold up, let me look at my bitrate. It's beautiful. It's at like 6,000 right now, which is the max for Twitch. And the only part that I care. should go back down. You should look at the pang. I'll look at the pang. Bald cat, welcome to stream. As a recap, this game is very calming. And I didn't beat it last time. So we're going to try to beat it today, maybe. Probably not. Let's hope this absolutely fine gentleman that doesn't have me in his basement doesn't kill me when he finds out he fell at less than half of the game when he played Getting Over It like 2 weeks ago. Anyways, raging game again. I disagree. It's not a raging game. I was touching grass. Oh, well, that's crazy. Well, guess what? I don't touch grass. It's like you predicted that or something. My mouse feels very not up to par today. But you know what? That's fine. Because we're winning. I'm learning new tech, and it's all about being calm, okay? Instead, Balvin to- Whoa, what the crap? Anyways, where'd you go? Why did you touch grass? Why did you go outside? These are questions, because I don't go outside at all anymore. Because I work a horrible 9-to-5. I did it. Look at us. We're blasting through this game right now. Look at us. Look, I'm gaming. I've learned a new tech within 2 seconds of playing this game, just because on accident I found it. You know, I went biking because I was bored. Well, that's at least more than me, because you know me, doing nothing with my life. I suffer every day. Wee-hee. Oh, I pushed myself off. I gave burrs all over me. Isn't burrs are the spiky thing, right? The oh, whoops. The spiky thing that's like super small and like approaches on you. Oh, I know what I did today, chat. I know what I did. I watched One Piece. That was crazy. I need to get more ASMR. Hold up. Ah, yes. Sorry, I'm too excited about One Piece today. Whoopsies, that's a mistake. I'm inside drinking Baja Blast. That's crazy. Oh, man. Chat, do you want to wonder away into your ears? Wonder away Baja Blast. I'm Baja Blast. Oh, yeah. Anyways, this is a very calming moment. I also like how there's no music whatsoever. Should I turn on like some casual music? I'm kind of just swinging my hammer today. Oh, whoopsies. Okay, well, I guess that's music by technicality. Ah, crap. Anyways, yes. I want to beat this game. On stream, I want to beat this game. This is... I'm going to be honest. Okay, screw the ASMR bit. I'm going to be honest. This is one of the games that's on my bucket list. You know what I'm talking about?
The vertical wall here has a way of getting harder the more times you try.
Why is this guy speaking?
I think anger makes you swing the hammer harder, and that can push you away from the wall.
I'm not really angry. I'm kind of just swinging, dude. I'm actually learning new tech, bruv. Oh. What should I spend my $10 on? I don't know. There's not really much to spend $10 on nowadays. Like, I guess go buy like a... one... Burger King Whopper, I guess. Or like, go buy a... go buy some like large fries. But $10 is nothing nowadays. Welcome to inflation. $10 back in the day could get you like 5 chocolate bars. Nowadays, it can get you like half of one. Have you heard about Blue Tower Defense card game? I have not. What's the Blue Tower Defense card game? Donation button? I feel like we shouldn't be advertising the donation button because people think I'll be a shellout because they don't know the bit. That's the issue. It's coming out in 2024. Nice. How did I do this before? Yo, what's up, Amelia? How's it going? Whoopsies. I'm getting a little nasty. I don't know how I did this. I also, like, don't have the vibe of, like, how I feel very much more rambunctious. Like this. How did I do that? Hopefully you're having a good day, because I know I am. Wow, really? Would you like to tell us more? Yo, that's crazy. This guy just pooped in the urinal. Aw, crap. I mean, why would I crap? Aw. But get, Chad, why is this part hard? I remember blasting through this part before. Hold up. Maybe I need to be more chill. That's the answer. Uh-oh. Okay. Let's sit for a second. Let me read chat. Does this work? Want me Pokemane? Oh, bro. I love Pokemane. Oh, yo. Pokemane. Pokemane's my favorite video game. Gotcha. Canadian money is less than American money. Yo, that means I'm probably actually rich in Canada. Is there inflation going on in Canada? Quick question. Wait a minute. I learned a new tech. I think I can do a skip right now. Hold up. I'm gonna try skip. If I like do this and then like do this and then go like no.
Can I see another's woe and not be in sorrow too?
Okay.
Can I see another's
grief? Okay, that's crazy. Kind relief? That, yeah, William okay. Blake. Well, we at least have music now. This is super cool emo instead of dino dancing. Dancing monkey? But, like, dino dance. Dancing monkey hurts my eyes because it's got the, like, RGB lights from the, like, the computers. And I don't... that hurts my eyes. I get mesothelioma. Mesothelioma is a rare cancer derived from exposure. If you or a loved one has mesothelioma, you may be entitled to financial compensation. Should I stick with dancing dino? Good. It went up from 6% this year, probably going to go up 4% this year. Thanks for the wonder, Hoy. Can you compare inflation in Canada to America right now? Because, okay, genius play. If Canada is less money than America, right? Then I just wait for inflation to be super bad in, like, America. And then I just move to Canada, and then I'm, like, filthy, stinking rich. You get what I'm saying? I'm like a genius. Massive proportions, you know? This is... Oh my gosh, is that Thick Among Us in chat? Holy crap, put Thick Among Us back in chat. Put Thick Among Us. I want to see more Thick. Ooh. Thickest. Ooh. Thick Among Us. So I disconnected my mic by accident. Man, my microphone cord is... Holy crap. My microphone? When are you gonna reconnect your mic? My microphone is connected. Okay, let me even check. I'm gonna check if it's connected. Now Shrexy's playing. Okay, this is great. Okay. Okay, shut up. Quiet time? No. No, it's fine. I'm gonna... Stop. Stop. Stop with the... I gotta get rid of some of these sound alerts. I'm sorry.
In the end...
Crazy? I was crazy once. They locked me in a room. A rubber room. A rubber room filled with rats. And rats make me crazy. Crazy? I was crazy once. They locked me in a room. A rubber room. A rubber room filled with rats. And rats make me crazy. Crazy? I was crazy once. They locked me in a room. A rubber room. A rubber room filled with rats. And rats make me crazy. Crazy? I was crazy once. They locked me in a room. A rubber room. A rubber room filled with rats. And rats make me crazy. Crazy? I was crazy once. They locked me in a room. A rubber room. A rubber room filled with rats. And rats make me crazy.
Am I I have to, guys, I have to hold my microphone cord in a very peculiar place, otherwise it disconnects. Watch. This is a scam. Okay. Well, good thing we can play this game with one hand. The only winning move is not to play. And yet you keep on trying, mindlessly replying. You've been trolled, have a nice day. Oh crap. Okay, okay, it's fine, it's fine. It's fine, let's play it careful, let's play it chill for a second. There we go. Also, the game is extremely loud. Hold up. We need to chill for a second. Okay, I need cellotape apparently. I'm gonna turn these down by like half volume. Oh, never mind. It reverted. Okay, that makes sense. Okay, man is gonna spend 2 hours with his right hand with a cylinder in his hand. No, I'm right-handed, so I have my left hand on my microphone cord, and my right hand is currently playing the game. This is, holy crap, my hand's getting really tired, but okay, hold up. I need a better solution. Hold up, let me move my mic slightly. My microphone, the issue isn't my microphone itself, it's the microphone cable. It's causing an, oh my gosh, am I goated on the sauce right now? If it's not held upwards slightly on the left side, the microphone disconnects. This is not good. Alright, this is an issue, I agree. Twerking Among Us. Oh, I'm kind of schnasty right now. Holy crap, did you see that? Anyways, so my day's not going pretty great. I have to fix my microphone cord now. I might either need to get a new one or my microphone, I might just need to, like, tape something. How am I up? There we go. We're goated. We're, like, back to where we were last stream. I mean, we only made it like 2 inches last stream, so like, anyways, go get the Slav. What does the Slav do? Bruh. Let me take a look at that. Ooh. Why are you speaking in Japanese? Bada bin, I'm not a cat. Shut up. And you didn't even spell, you spelled cat in katakana, you stupid. Oh, it says cat boy. I'm not a cat boy. Sorry, I misread. I just read the cat part. Yeah, no, I'm not a cat boy. Stop speaking English. That's what it is. Japanglish? I don't know. Ooh. I'm schnasty with... Ooh, schnasty. I don't know how to do this part again. Anyway, still holding that mic, by the way. If I let go, that's probably because I'm raging. But I would never rage at this video game. Sus? I'm not sus. I'm not... Okay. I don't think chat's being that sussy, right? I actually really like twerking them all. Everybody loves beautiful twerking Among Us. I know I would twerk if I was Among Us.
Crazy? I was crazy once. They locked me in a room. A rubber room.
If this plays for longer than 2 seconds. Okay, good. I hope the... I don't mind it being played once or twice, but when it's the... Skibbity toy ray. Shut up.
Crazy? I was crazy
If it plays more than 3 times, I'm muting it.
A rubber room filled with rats.
Because that's when it just gets unfunny. There we go. Okay, we're good. It's like when it's more than 3 rotations, it's like, okay, we get it. The bit is over. Anyways, holy crap. Am
crazy?
I?
Crazy? I was crazy once. They locked me in a room.
You can stop.
A rubber room. A rubber room filled with rats.
You can stop playing it. Oh. You can stop playing that, by the way. Anyways. Ooh. I don't remember Basil Cookie ever being in stream. Welcome to stream. Welcome to... Screw that orange. I'm very lucky that this is a one-handed game right now because I'm still holding my microphone cord. I'm Cassidy. Oh, Cassidy. It's been a while. How you doing? Why'd you change your user? Bruh. Hello, Buster. Yo, Memer Man. Welcome to Skibbity Toilet. Oh, I'm so goated with it. Okay, this is where I failed last time, so let's just have nice quiet times, right? Oh. Why did I do that? Well, I guess, you know what? Not that bad. Not that bad. If I was to fall, it would be that much. Back to work. Skill gameplay here. Yeah, shut up. I mean, thank you. Thank you for the compliment. Okay? Now shut up. Why everybody in chat? Could you just mute yourself? I'm still in happy land right now. Go ask your sister to hold your microphone cable while you just play the game. Go get the slave. That's not gonna work. I could just disconnect my mic for a few seconds while I go maybe get some tape and like somehow jury rig it. But I'm not getting carpal tunnel yet, so we're chilling. Back to work. Lad's literally working while I'm streaming SMH. I can't do that because I work at a call center. I work in an Indian scamming call center. Hello, this is Harold from car insurance. You owe $5 million. Please transfer $5 million to bank account. Yes. Bro, I've said my job multiple times on stream, Megamiss. You're the one that missed it. Got it. Goated. Skibbity dum dum dum. Yes. No. Here we go. Among us. Oh. I found a new skill. That one's a new one. Okay. Well, that's good to know. Whip me, whip me, whip me, whip. I've done this part so many times at this point. Holy crap, am I goated. I'm gonna try letting go of my mic, okay? I'm gonna see what happens. Everything might get silent, okay? Okay? Everything might get silent. I'm gonna try holding my mic, or letting go. I'm letting go. Okay. I let go, it disconnected. Okay, okay. I went back to holding it. Anyways, I'm back. So, I may need to get a new micro- Wait, hold up, I need to do something real quick, hold up, let me, like... There we go. I don't know why it does that every time my microphone disconnects. That's a problem. I was watching One Piece peacefully earlier. So, like, it shouldn't be that much of an issue. I don't know why it is right now. This is sad. I'm sad. I'm gonna cry. I didn't know he was allowed to say, oh my gosh... That's crazy. I think I just got tired of people saying cars under mud because it's like people would spam it and then people would get too sussy and then I would cry. Am I good? Yes, I am. Oh, schnasty. All right, cool. We're good. Among Us boys? How about Among Us men? Anyways. Sorry, late. Yo, Order Gordo, welcome to stream. You've missed nothing. I am slowly improving, though. I'm failing, but getting back to where I was much quicker than the first stream. I'm goated on the sauce. I'm gonna have to get, like, some sort of tape, and that- Oh, crap. Play Unite 2 week, event, Mimikyu. Okay, I won't play, Pokemon Unite next week. I'll play it 2 weeks from now. I'll try to remember that. Okay, we're chilling. I'm actually goated at this game now. This is one of the- I think I mentioned this briefly earlier. This game is one of the bucket list games of my life. I've always watched people play this, and then, like, at the end, like, Markiplier, I mean, like, back in, like, 2016. And then at the end, there's, like, this image that you can't, like, play on stream or something. And I want to see that image. You know what I mean? Nobody spoil it. I'll kill you. I plow racer. I do not suck. Look, I'm back to where I was again. You're mean? Your mom's mean. Got him. Okay, I'm getting goaded at this video game. Look at this. Look at this. Play Boblox? How about I eat your mother? No, I'm not. Not this time. I'm not gonna fall again. It's fine. We're chilling. I have to hold up my microphone while I play. So, like, you know what? I'm chilling. I'm vibing. Uh-oh.
Our doubts are traitors and make us lose the good we often might win by fearing to attack.
I blame
William Shakespeare.
Plot Racer. Somebody time out Plot Racer for like 180 seconds. That's what you deserve. Anyways. We're good. We're good. Yeah, that's right. That's what you get for doing a self-fulfilling prophecy. I'm not mad. You're mad. Anyways. Oh my gosh. My hand. My hand. Why'd you remove it? Oh my gosh. Chat, my hand. My hand is getting really tired, and I'm not talking about the hand that's playing the game right now. It's the hand holding up the microphone slightly. I probably don't need to apply too much. I'm playing like two games right now. One game is actually what you're seeing, and the other game is having enough stamina for my left hand to hold my microphone cord in just the right way. This is very scuffed. How did I do that? That wasn't intentional. Okay, we're good. Your mic stand broke? No, my microphone cord is very scuffed right now. If I let go of it, I'm not going to speak and you won't hear anything in the game. You know, I need to get some form of tape so that I can get the microphone good. If my microphone stand broke, I would have just, like, you know, put it on my desk and you would just have to deal with that. But, like, right now, I'm in pain. And I'm stuck. All right, there we go. Don't bwomp me. I'll bwomp your mom. All right, boom. Boom. Almost fell down there, but I'm too goaded. Let me cook. Okay, everybody calm down. Let me cook. I'm surprised the let me cook meme isn't dead yet. All right, here we go. Okay. Yeah, okay, hold up. I need to take a chat reading break. Yes, we can have kids for breakfast. Okay. Hold up. I'm going to alt tab using my left hand so I can scroll up in chat and read chat. Not my job. God tier gaming. Thumb is going to get him. No, it didn't. Hey, son, I'm going to get some milk. Amelia, you have fun. To be honest, Sams, I'm going to finish my yogurt now. All right. I'm literally blind. Well, I can see, but I can literally not see 2 feet. Okay, you're bald. You can either keep the 360 timeout or you can double it or get the next pack. Okay. Okay, you know what? That's solid. I you know what? That's funny. You know, either take the 360 timeout or double it and give it to the next person. It's really funny. Okay, okay. Back to this though. Okay, I needed that. I concentrated too hard. I used my brain too much. Don't want me. How can you see into my eyes like open doors? Leading you down into my court. This place is too fat. Without your mom. Yeah. My left hand is super tired from holding the microphone. Okay. Okay. Weebus, the spider believes in you. I agree. Why can't I speak Japanese? Because nobody can moderate Japanese in this chat. There's no speaking languages other than English in this chat. Otherwise, we can't moderate it. You could literally just be saying the N-word in another language. How do I get past this part? How did I get past it earlier? Oh. I mean, I almost made it up that house, and that would have been awesome. Okay. Pee-pee-poo-poo? Okay, got you. Oh my gosh. I want to be in this corner. Okay. I figured it out. I know how that works now. Okay. Okay. Okay, that's not... Okay, okay, I figured out how this works, though. And that's good. Okay, okay. Need to be a bit lower to the ground. Just let nature take its course. No!
Regrets in life. Just lessons. Jennifer Aniston.
Okay. Sorry, that wasn't very ASMR of me. Sorry, Chad, I let go of the microphone cord. I let go of the microphone cord, and my I'm sorry, my hand got tired. I repositioned it so it's in a less fatiguing area. I'm sorry, for I have failed you today, Chad. I have failed you. I got so close. Gosh dang it. Why is this game so unbelievably hard? Why does it have to be almost as hard as, hard candy? There we go. I saved myself. All right. Okay, you know what? I'm down for that. You already said to double it. My bad. Oh my gosh. How about you double it and give it to the next person? In a Balvin stream, no one can hear you scream. That's true. Nobody can hear me. No, nobody can ever hear me. Let's be honest. I'm as quiet and as soft as a bird, as a lullaby. You know, just like... I'm just like... Mary had a little lamb, Mary had a little lamb, and she was the imposter. Nice wonder. Nice Wonder Hoy. You really threw me off there, actually. Booting up my PC, because I need to get the Fortnite Battle Pass. I love Fortnite. Yes, did I mention Fortnite? It's nighttime. Oh. I'm getting a little bit woozy. Like, you know what I'm talking about? Like I'm getting tired of this game, and I'm just starting to kind of swing-schwang, like the speedrunners do. You know what I'm talking about? The speedrunners? Speedrunners are so goated at this game, because I'm goated at this game. I am a speedrunner. Look at that. Did you see that tech? Did you see that? I'm not... Wait, hold up. Am I actually... Hold up. I can't tell if I'm actually muted. Am I still muted? No, I'm not. World record. Exactly. Thank you, Memer, for reacting to me. I thought I was muted. I was scared. I can't check that easily. Okay. I can't check that much because, you know, one of my hands is pretty occupied right now. I really actually hope I don't beat this game because I don't know what I'm going to have to do if I have to swap to only up. You know what I'm saying? Because that's the backup plan. If I beat this, I swap to only up because I want to also, well, I don't really want to beat that game as much, but still, it's a rage-inducing game. And people like me to get burned. Like, okay, we're good. Now we wait for a new person to enter the stream. Okay, hold up. I need to take a break. Just a slight break. I need tape. What can I do? Wait, hold up. Can I, like, tie something? Yeah, I need to, like, tie something. Oh, wait. I have a random blue nunchuck for the Wii. Hold up. Can I? Oh, crap. I dropped. Wait. The microphone's good. Oh, my gosh. I can take my hand off. Oh, my gosh. It's not disconnecting. I accidentally let go, and it's not disconnecting. Okay. Time me out for 5,760 seconds, please. I'll take it. Got me. Why are you guys saying the F word? You know what? How that makes me? That makes me excited. Okay. I'm alive, though. You see? I'm alive. Oh my gosh. It's a good thing to be alive right now. You can't be timed out, my bad. I'll have to ask the next person. Well, too bad. But oh my gosh, I'm a speedrunner. Holy crap, are you guys seeing that? Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh, I'm goated on the sauce and the sticks. You guys see that? Holy balls. Okay. Back to where we were. We're really staying here today. I know it's been like maybe 40-ish minutes into the stream, but like, hey, I am staying in this area. You know what I mean? I am not really, like, falling down majorly yet. Oh, I almost threw myself off. Double it. You guys are just gonna get to a point where it can't be doubled. Like, literally, Twitch won't allow it. Okay. So I learned that the cauldron sticks better than the hammer. Because the hammer's a little bit of a baby boomer. Alright. Oh, that was so unbelievably close. If I just... I did it again. Okay. Sorry, I'm not really reading chat when this part happens. I hope you guys understand. Because I am the ASMR man. I ASMR. Sorry, I haven't really been ASMR-y this stream today. Do you guys appreciate my... yes. I am sniffing your ear. I got 100,000 Bweebus. Holy crap. You're rich. Rich in Bweebus. You're okay. fine. That is fine. That's more fine than the tri-state area. That's more fine than my... Turning into Tom and Jerry. AFK, I need to eat some pee, meaning I need tomato soup. You're eating pee. You're eating pee. Can I keep it? No. Got him. GG's. You have to gamble all. And there I go. All right. I have accepted my fate. I have.
It began.
All right.
Or if there were a day when it was not. It has no future but itself.
Let me just. He seems loud.
Realms, contain
he seems
past,
loud. He should shut
to
up.
Perceive new periods of pain. Emily Dickinson.
I'm in pain. Oh, Plot Racer took the timeout. I don't think Plot Racer's coming back after.
Oft expectation fails, and most oft where most it promises. And oft it hits where hope is coldest and despair most sits. William Shakespeare, all's well that ends well.
Hey guys, welcome back to a new day. A new day of Bennett Foddy getting over it. Today we're gonna be playing some Bennett Foddy getting over it. Okay, last stream, how far we got was this far. Isn't that great, guys? Isn't that amazing? Wow, we got pretty far. We got pretty far. Don't we live, we love, we lie or something? Is that what you guys are gonna say? Is that what you jokesters are gonna say? Is that what you guys are gonna do? Because I will sniff the ever living crap out of you if you say that. Alright? Alright. I am gonna have an aneurysm. I fell down so far. We love... No. Shut up. Bald cat, shut up. Shut up. My nunchuck's falling. I'm not touching my microphone cord, okay? I finally let go of it. You know what? Maybe that was the problem. Maybe I need to grab my microphone's cord again. What the crap kind of physics was that? Wait. How did I slide like that? Excuse me, I slid like it's ice physics. What the actual balls? Okay. Okay, we're back here. We're like almost back to where we were. Okay, the orange is almost there. The orange, we die, we wait, we truth. We poop, we pee, and we cry, I guess. Is it getting hot? Chat, I think it's getting warm in my room. It's getting pretty sweaty. We hate. We kill. We die. Oh my gosh. Anyways, we're chilling. I should speedrun this game. I should look up the speedrun tech and figure out how to speedrun this. So that would be easier. Received their money in exchange for the timeout. Oh, nice. Okay, nice. Can you give me a quick advertisement for recreational drugs and how they may affect the playthrough of getting over it? Recreational drugs would affect your ability to play Getting Over It by Bennett Foddy. They make you more slow, and they don't allow you to have these epic... Shut up! They don't allow you to have these epic hand-eye coordination that some people in the industry have. I don't like... this song. We're back to where we were. Life is good. Shut.
Crazy? I was crazy once. They locked me in a room. A rubber room. A rubber room filled with rats. And rats make me crazy.
This is ASMR training.
Crazy?
Welcome
I was crazy
stream.
Once. They locked me in a room.
If this plays more than three times, I'm muting it.
A rubber room
this plays
filled
more
with
than
rats.
Three times,
and rats
I'm
make
muting
me crazy.
It. If this plays me. Okay, good. Stop. It would be stop. So awesome. Stop. You're spamming everything. Be so cool. I'm not talking. Nobody's talking in the background. It's the sound alerts. It's the stupid sound alerts that Dargonet's spamming. All right. That's also... Oh, bald cat. Thanks. Clever username. Shut up. I am Nanako, and I am going to kill a family of four. A family of five is next, actually. I'm going to kill a family of five. DryY, Real H2O Dream, welcome to stream. Okay, I'm going to kill a family of five. This is ASMR, guys. This is ASMR. Don't bwomp me. I'm not a bald cat boy. You know what I am? I am the one who knocks. I am the danger. Skylar, I am the... I ate the Spanish. What was that? What was that? Is the Spanish a race or a language? Was I just racist? Oh, I'm not going crazy. I'm fine. I'm fine. Look at me. I am goated. I've done this so many times. I fell all the way back to the bottom. I don't care about your urinal. I don't care. I don't care, Dargonet. I know it's you. I know it's you. Spanish is both? Okay. Stop whomping me, please. Spanish is Spain, and nobody will expect the Spanish Inquisition. I'm gonna kill a man. Okay. I might just turn off the sound alert for a little bit. How about that? Can we just get? They're getting spammed a little bit. They're getting spammed a little. I'm gonna shank a man. On my actual Craigslist, I am going to find where the creator of Bennett Foddy, alright? Their name is probably Bennett Foddy, right? I'm gonna find where they live in Minecraft, and I'm going to kill their dog in Minecraft, and I am going to dox their location in Minecraft.
You should think twice before you open your mouth again.
Please stop spamming. Oh my gosh, timeout in exchange to be given bleep it. It's Plot Racer? You gave Plot Racer the ability to spam all of the sound alerts? Oh my actual Craigslist. I'm gonna have an aneurysm. Belvin, I don't know what a Sox 4-1 is. Is that racist? I don't know. How long did he get timed out? I think he got timed out for as many bweebus as they received. And I'm pretty sure that was like 100,000 bweebus, so they're probably timed out for the rest of this stream. Stop with the fake Discord pings. Oh my Craigslist. Oh my gosh. Okay. Please.
Let me be saved.
I'll take that deal too? No. I don't want to have everybody being silent in the streams and just spamming sound alerts. That would hurt my ears. That would hurt my ears. And I would go actually insane. You don't want me to go insane right now. I'm perfectly sane right now. Compared to how I can be, I'm perfectly unbelievably sane right now. I am so sane, it's not even funny. Skippity toilet! Skippity dum dum dum, yes. Skippity dum dum. Oh my gosh, don't get caught on skippity toilet, please. Please, why are you so wonky? Why are you so wonky? Okay, skippity. Okay, we're good. No, you guys don't get to get timed out so you guys can spam sound alerts. I don't want to spam sound alerts. We already have too many. They take away from the streams. Because my moderators already spammed them. If ever everybody in chat is spamming them, it'll take so much away from the streams. I am there. Stream with the Boebus Pirate. Oh my gosh, One Piece. Okay, everybody shut up. It's ASMR. This ASMR is called, I'm breathing into your mouth. You have to accept the mouth being breathed into. Alright, now we just casually. Shut up! Go back down. Okay, that's fine. The One Piece is real. Yes. You like when I talk about One Piece, huh? Yeah. Monkey D. Luffy, Zoro, Nami, whose last name we don't know yet, because it's probably a plot important. Cue my One Piece intro. Yo, true. Okay.
Heart may stand in the sun, so must you know pain. And could you keep your heart in wonder at the daily miracles of your life, your pain would not seem less wondrous than your joy. Khalil Gibran.
One, two, buckle my shoe. Three, four, buckle some more. Five, six, I killed a witch. Seven, eight. I don't know. One, two, buckle my shoe. Three, four, better lock the door. Bennett, Foddy, I will kill you, Bennett. Bennett, Foddy. Please. I'm not thinking anymore. We're calming down. Never back down, never what? Never give up. Never back down, never what? Never give up. Okay. One day. Oh my gosh. Khalil Gibran, don't stop whomping me. Stop whomping. We need a better topic, okay? I got sent all the way back down to baby jail, okay? We need a topic of conversation. Does anybody have one? Somebody say one and you'll get gifted like 1,000 Weebus. There we go. How about that? We start giving Weebus people come up with a topic of conversation while I suffer. All right, the children. What children? Teenage Ninja Turtles. How about Teenage Mutant Ninja Dragons? There we go. Okay, Memer Man, you get 1,000 Weebus. Oh my gosh, I love Teenage Mutant Ninja Dragons. The Chinese knockoff, the Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles. You know what I'm talking about? Yeah. How do I do this? This has to be real. Oh, that has to be possible. I'm done doing this. Oh, gosh. Dang it. Gosh. Dang it. A clever username. Thanks for hanging out with us. You have a good one. You have a fine dandy time. Okay? Teenage Mutant Ninja Dragons. I love Teenage Mutant Ninja Dragons. Bro, my favorite Teenage Mutant Ninja Dragon is Bing Chili. I don't know. They should make Teenage Mutant Ninja Dragons. That would be a fun knockoff. That would be a fun knockoff. I would watch that. I hope your whole family has a nice Christmas. That is in December. Does that mean you're not coming back until December? What's wrong with you? You'll be missing out on such prime ASMR content. Implying that I'll be playing this game until December. Okay. Okay, we're almost back. My favorite Teenage Mutant Ninja Dragon is Buckle My Shoe. Bro, you're right. Buckle My Shoe really did go crazy with them brass knuckles. That's why they call him 1-2 Buckle My Shoe, you know, because he's got buckles. Yeah, that was crazy. And plus, dragons don't have hands, they have feet. So, like, or Chinese Mutant Ninja Dragons, they only have feet. So, like, that's why they call him Buckle My Shoe. You know what I mean? And then we got Hanje Hanshungu Shinzai to Yo-Yo Bing Chitting as another Teenage Mutant Ninja Dragon. Because the Teenage Mutant Ninja Dragons, that one looks like ice cream and John Cena combined. So, like, that's pretty cool. You know what I'm saying? Please. Craigslist, dude. It's been so recent since I fell that it's still playing the sad music. It's still playing it. Oh my gosh. Do another what? And there's according my... Go look at Discord real quick. Why am I looking at Discord? Why look at Discord right now? Why look at Discord? Shut up. Darknet, just shut up. I know I'm at the halfway point, okay? You don't have to rub it in my face. I know. I'm in pain. I know. Stop playing Shrexy's back, okay? I'm getting more infuriated. You see, my day was going great. That's actually a lie. My day was going horrible. But you know what? It's fine. I'm not looking at my DMs right now. I don't even have DMs. Shut up. I gotta get rid of the Shrexy thing. The Shrexy thing gets copyrighted. The Shrexy thing. I think I need to kill Shrexy. I think Shrexy's too Shrexy for YouTube and Twitch. I should really, yeah. Too portable to real Bwomp. So imagine Bwomp here. Bwomp. There we go. I did one for you. Been holding his microphone cord for four. Actually, I was able to stop. I was able to let go. I accidentally did. I was gonna try tying this random Wii Remote nunchuck around my microphone cable to make it more stable. But in actuality, when I let go, it just stayed. Government. Governable, I grow corn in my yard. That's crazy. Crazy? I was crazy once. Yeah, anyways. Okay. Please let me be. Gosh, dang it. I'm stuck. I'm soft locked forever. Chat, I'm soft locked forever. There's no escape from this mortal coil that I've gotten myself locked into. This mortal coil. What am I? Queen of England? Alright. This immortal coil will serve me no longer. Dies. Gets reincarnated as Queen Elizabeth III. Oh my gosh, don't want me. Alright, there we go. Touch it again, I dare you. Touch what again? Okay, thank. Just thank. Thank you. No, get me back in, please, get me back in, please. I've never fallen there. I've never fallen there. Queen of England is dead, same as JFK. They got shot by Inteleon. The Queen of England did not get shot by Inteleon. She got burned alive. Okay? They thought she was dead, so then they tried to burn her body, but she was actually alive, so they heard shrieks. They heard shrieks when she died. Okay, you know what? Talking is cringe. Let's stop doing that. I just went
this
all the way
This is the hour
down.
Of lead. Remembered, if outlived. As freezing persons recollect the snow. First chill, then stupor, then the letting go. Emily Dickinson.
Hey guys, welcome back to the beginning of the stream. How's everybody doing today? Wow, how's it going, everybody? Welcome back to the beginning of this stream, all right? Well, what a great time today is, you know? Just a nice, calming, relaxing game we're gonna be playing today. You know, I'm already, like, speedrunning pretty hard here.
I feel your pain. The pain in knowing this has happened to you. The pain in knowing what more tears we've gained. But through all this, I feel your pain. Octavia Hawkins Richardson.
Breathing is nice. Breathing is nice, chat. Who likes breathing? Who likes breathing? I like breathing. Breathing makes me happy. I love breathing. Don't you like breathing? No? Well then stop! Just stop breathing! Wow, that's crazy! If you don't like breathing, just stop! Yo, isn't that insane? Watch the video I sent you? How about I I'm with my people. I love the Spanish Inquisition. I want to. I'm just a poor boy. Nobody loves me. He's just a poor boy from a poor family. Spare him his life from this monstrosity. Easy come, easy go. Little high, little low. Every way the wind blows doesn't really matter to me. To me. Oh my gosh. Chat, I'm gonna die. Chat, take off your skin! I'm not becoming a dolphin! Out of everything you say, that is the least motivational to ever hear, is you saying that I'm becoming a dolphin. That is heathenistic. You should get that. You need help before going into a breakdown? Go look at the thing I sent you. Oh my gosh. Don't play JoJo's Bizarre Adventure, but it gets looped 15 million times. I will... Okay. And also you're saying before I go into a breakdown. You think I'm already... I'm in one right now. I'm in a breakdown right now. I am going to kill a royal family in Minecraft. All right? A royal family in Minecraft is going to get absolutely flabbergasted. Okay? Absolutely demolished. I'm going to TNT their base so hard. You know what I mean? They're gonna get TNT'd. It's not even funny. Oh my gosh. It will help. It's not gonna help. It's just a JoJo's Bizarre Adventure meme. And nobody likes JoJo's. Okay. Become Pokemon? Pika! Pikachu! Pika! Tina! Gwee!
Bulbasaur! Squirtle!
Charmander!
Turtwig!
Piplup! Piplup! Vaporeon! Vaporeon! Lopunny! Lopunny!
Lucario! 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 Lucario, did you know that in terms of male, human, and female Pokemon breeding, Lucario is actually, a man? Hey guys, did you know? Oh, yo.
Lopunny. Lopunny, I love Lopunny.
Pico Park? Oh, shut up about Pico Park. That game was toxic. It was fun to play with Clara, but it was...
I'm crushing your dreams and dashing your hopes. You're climbing a mountain with a
hammer
and ropes.
That's a My Little Pony! Oh, I love My Little Pony. Dasher and Prancer and Donner and Vixen. Donner and Cupid and Lawner and Blitzen. But do you recall the most famous reindeer of all? I just thought of something very offensive. Oh my gosh, I'm gonna dox a family of four in Minecraft. That was the problem, Pico Park. You're always the problem. Anyways, can you sing the Monster Mash? I forget how that goes. Hold up. I'm gonna look up the Monster Mash. The Monster Mash. Oh, I have gotten DMs. Skeletor, Wonderhoy! Wonderhoy. Okay, what else played? Okay, it's... No. Let's get a copyright strike. We're gonna listen to the Monster Mash now, because why not? Can you see the video I sent you? It's another silly New York not right now. I'm in the mood to Monster Mash. It is spooky month, I guess. Mash! The Monster Mash! He did the mash! I do not know this song. Well, I do, but like, I don't have it memorized. Unofficial image. Yes, you can. If you want to send me an image of Teenage Mutant Ninja Dragons, go right ahead.
Please!
It seems no more a soulless thing, but rather as a shape of ancient fear. In darkness and the winds of chaos born, amid the lordless heavens thundering, a presence crouched, enormous and austere, before whose feet the mighty waters mourn. George Sterling.
No!
Oh,
A Bweebus giveaway for viewer creations? Not enough people make things. I'm down, though. If more people made things, sure. If you can mash the monster mash. My favorite part of the Balvin stream was when the monster mash played for 3 minutes. Did he just smash the- Whoa. I don't think this is the monster mash that's family friendly. Okay. It's Dwayne the Rock Johnson. Bro, you're right. I'm actually getting pretty good at this game. I just want to say that. All right. We did the mash. It was a great... Oh, now it's just playing Eurobeat. It went straight into Eurobeat. Okay. Anyways. Did you guys like the monster mash? Did you guys enjoy that? Or should I just now listen to Eurobeat for the rest of the stream? And if it's sus, it's not on me. Now play what I gave you on stream. But, like, that would imply that I would need to go into Discord and then, like, look at it for a little. And there I go. I'm out of here again. Why? Why does it do that? Why does it work like that? Any question? I have a question for God. Why? Oh, my gosh. Oh my gosh, this is a cool playlist. I don't care about your playlist. I saved that harder than I saved a family of four. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh, you're streaming on Halloween. Will it be the monster seeking monster? I don't think so. I think it'll be Among Us. I don't know though. Maybe it'll be like Five Nights at Freddy's and I just sit there on like max night and I sit there at 2 frames per second and sit there for an entire stream and just win without doing anything. Because that I literally saw a video that where somebody said that they could beat Five Nights at Freddy's max night without doing a single thing. Here's the strat. You can't get killed by like half the monsters if you don't check cams. Foxy, if you stay at 2 frames, Foxy will come out, but only like after you win the game. It's so broken. That's what I would do. Hard Among Us with FNAF Monster Seeking Monster. I'll do like all three, maybe, at once. FNAF, playing FNAF in like the top right hand corner at 2 frames per second, not doing anything. And then Among Us while seeking monsters. That would be funny. Actually, yeah, I kind of want to do that now. Okay. I think I've recovered. I think I'm just emotionally numb at this point. I can't do full swings. Full swings are from Satan here. This is gonna slip. That's fine. That's not enough. That's... No! 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 Please, why? 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 Adversagus. I wanna diegus. Among it. Okay, at least I'm not falling that far. You know what I'm saying? At least I'm not falling. My mouse is whenever stuck! Climb, my mouse was I'm stuck! God! not breaking my microphone with the actions that I am taking. I'm stuck in a time loop. I have not made progress for the last hour and a half, okay? And I've been only streaming for an hour and 15 minutes. Isn't that crazy? Isn't that insane to you? Isn't that insane that somebody can make such a small amount of progress in the span of the amount of time that I've spent? Isn't that insane? But here we are. Here I am, stuck in this purgatory where all I can do is cry and cry and cry. That's all I can do. Dark Souls is not as hard as it. I guarantee you that I would have an easier time with Dark Souls than I would with Bennett Foddy getting over it. Dark Souls looks like a baby easy game. It's all about memorizing the patterns and just dodging correctly. All right? That's all it is. That's literally all the game is. It's like Monster Hunter, but a little bit more complicated because it's a little harder. All right? All right? That's all it is. That's all that Dark Souls games are, okay? But Bennett Foddy getting over it is like me when I want to kill a family in Minecraft, okay? Okay, you raise a hammer, you lower a hammer, there's not really, you just kind of have to do, some things connect, some things don't, alright? That's just how it do be, Power of Home Depot, you see what I'm saying, you get what I'm saying, power from anime is a little baby, because you guys are pedo? Coincidence? I think not. It's also just patterns. Why can't you just get over that fact? How about you get over the fact that you're in my basement and you're never getting out, Darknet? How about you get over that fact? Okay? Okay? You're not getting food for an entire month. Okay? And just shut up. Shut up, Darknet. Okay? Shut up. I'm so over it. I'm back here. I'm not touching my microphone. All right. We're just going to casually. We're going to take some deep breaths here. Holy balls. I almost killed myself. I am so unbelievably over it.
Crazy? I was crazy once. They locked me in a room.
Up.
A rubber room.
Shut
a rubber room filled with rats.
Up.
And rats make me
shut
crazy.
Shut up.
It would be so awesome.
Shut up.
So cool.
Shut up. Shut up.
Crazy?
Shut.
I was crazy once.
Shut.
They locked me in a room.
Your
a rubber room.
Filthy
a rubber room filled with rats.
Mouth hole. Shut up.
Crazy? I was
shut
crazy.
Up!
They locked me in a room. A rubber room. A rubber room filled with rats. And rats make me crazy.
Oh my gosh. I'm at the hard part, okay? You can shut your filthy mouth hole. I do not need Wonder Hoys right now. You know what I need? I need emotional support! Please, Senpai Onigashimasu, please stop. Mom, I'm buying Bennett Foddy! Okay, it's fine. The plums. I hope he dies. I hope you die. I hope you die. How about that little reverse car? Mouth for 2 seconds. This stupid rock is so slippery. Shut up. Stop! Don't bomb me. I am not in the mood. Okay. I'm about to turn off my mic. Okay? If I move my microphone cord, I don't have to listen to anything. It could just be pure silence. Pure, unbelievably silent. Oh my gosh. Okay, I have a new idea. Okay, it's a new idea. It's still in the works. Yeah, I just finished my yogurt. I wonder if this guy's finished this small indie game. How about you?
Crazy? I was crazy once. They locked me in a rubber room.
Stop! I'm trying to concentrate! Stop for 2 seconds! Just hear me out. What? Flame, welcome to stream. I don't know if you were here earlier. You guys have been a blur. Okay, I'm concentrating so hard. Take a nap before I finish this game? Probably. Okay? Well, guess what? I'm gonna finish this game eventually. Oh my gosh. Just dox yourself, kid. Okay. No. Give me back up. No. No, that's bad. We don't like bad. We love good. Good things. Good things are great.
Crazy? I was crazy once. They locked me in a room. A rubber room. A rubber room filled with rats. And rats make me crazy.
Okay. All right. Okay.
Crazy? I was crazy once. They locked me in a room. A rubber room. A rubber room filled with rats. And rats make me crazy.
I'm gonna let you be for a little bit.
Thank you! Ran out of quotes. And that's what I'm trying to say, H2O Dream. I'd rather be called a dog boy than a cat boy, okay? Because dogs are much more superior than cats, okay? And I will live and die by that statement to the rest of my days, okay? I'm so unbelievably tilted. Why do you guys only play the sound alerts when it's time for that orange area, okay? Why do you guys hate my guts? Why? Why do you hate me? I'm burger, cheeseburger. Is there a mean? You know what I say? I say I should turn off sound alerts when I'm there. That's what I should do. Because you guys are abusing it. You guys, it's all Dargonette. Because Dargonette's the only one here with points. Dargonette's ruining it for everyone. I should just, oh, homie. I need my eggs, homie. Cat pee on the floor and stare at you because they know. Dogs pee on the floor and they don't realize what happened. Did I do that? Riddle me this, Batman. If you were to take a pee, it would be called body normals. But if I were to take a pee in the public pool, it's called creepy. I don't know what I'm saying anymore. Can I be done? Just you know, with everything. Plot Racer's still here. That's crazy. Pl- Plot Racer is still using their Plot Racer actually isn't here. You're actually capping me, and you're using Plot Racer as an excuse to spam every single sound alert when I get to the most stressful part of this video game. All right, that's what you're doing. That's what you're doing. You're blaming. You're blaming. It's time to play a different game. Oh, why would I play a different game? I only play the best games ever. I am the one who climbs. I am Sludge Man. Okay. I am Sludge Man. Let's play Unite. I want to hurt someone's feelings. No, I'm playing that in 2 weeks. All right, because Mimikyu comes out then, and there's not really any reason to play it beforehand, unless, you know, they give me a reason. Shut up! That's it. I took my headset off. And you play all the sound alerts you want. Got them. GG's. Shake my hand. Calm down. Calm down. I want to watch the battle. I'm Fallout. Yeah, I can do it. I can do it. I can do it. I can do it. Yes. Yes, King. Yes, King. Yes. Yes.
Crazy? I was crazy once. They locked me in a room. A rubber room. A rubber room filled with rats. And rats make me crazy. Crazy? I was crazy once. They locked me in a room. A rubber room. A rubber room filled with rats. And rats make me crazy.
It feels like we're closer now. Composer and climber, designer and user. You could have refused, but you didn't. There was something in you that was hidden, that chose to continue.
This is why we don't spam sound alerts when I'm at the stressful parts. Okay? Oh my gosh. That means I'm almost done with the game, right? That means I'm, like, almost done. That means I'm, like, literally done with this video game. Like, I'm actually just done, right? Right? That's what this means? I have to somehow launch and land on that hook right there. Okay. 80%. 80% is so unbelievably close right now. I hate this game. Okay, that's fine. I need more dragon names. Okay, name one Skibbity Toilet and make it a toilet head. The rest of the body is dragon, but, is this safe? I don't trust that area. Okay, it's safe. Okay, we're fine right now. We're fine. We're fine. We're fine. Everything is great. Grandiose, even. Okay. I need to somehow hit the best, like, thing in my life here. All right? That's what I need to do. Okay? Oh, my gosh. Chat, you do not... I sent you where you are on Discord. That is true. But I'm not looking right now because I'm too stressed. That's a horrible jump. Unless I have to, like... Do I have to, like, do it from here? Do I have to, like, hook on the side here and then, like, go... No, but that's a speedrun tech. Oh, my gosh. Why do I suck at this stupid... Okay. Okay, it's fine. It's fine because we're so unbelievably close. We're so unbelievably... I got past the worst part because everybody... Let me concentrate. Oh my gosh, I'm goated on the... Don't make me go back left. Don't make me go back left. Don't make me go back left.
It means a lot to me that you've come this far, endured this much. Every wisecrack, every insensitivity... Every setback you've forgiven me is a kingly gift that you've given me.
Everybody shut up right now. Everybody... I've turned back on my sound, by the way. Probably shouldn't have said... No! Savannah!
Turnen ist mein Lieblingsfach, Lieblingsfach, Lieblingsfach. Was ist dein Lieblingsfach? Turnen oder was?
No!
Kunst und Musik.
Okay. Okay. Not bad. Not bad. Not bad. Not bad.
Crazy? I was
not
crazy
bad.
Once. They locked me in a room.
Not bad.
A rubber room. A rubber
Get
room
your wiggles
rats,
out. This is fine.
Crazy.
This is fine.
Crazy? I
Get
was crazy
your wiggles
once.
Out.
They locked
good,
me in a
good,
room.
Good, good.
A rubber room. A rubber room filled with rats.
Rats.
And rats made me crazy.
Crazy.
Crazy? I was crazy once. They locked me in a room.
Room.
A rubber room.
Room.
A rubber room filled with
rats.
And rats
made
me crazy.
Crazy.
So
I was
awesome.
Crazy once. They locked me in a room. A rubber
so
room.
Cool.
A rubber room filled with rats. Take your headset off. I don't need to right now. Okay, now that I know... Okay, now that I know that I'm just safe, if I fall there, I... So much less stress. I thought I was going all the way back to the bottom. That's why I screamed as hard as I did. I thought I was just screwed. You can go up the rock on the right, by the way. I can. That's awesome. I didn't realize that. Here, let me try this time. Aw, oh, crap. I don't think it's possible, guys. I think this game is literally impossible. I don't think I've ever seen anyone complete this game before. You know what I'm saying? I'm gonna dox a family. Wee! Wee! Okay. This game sucks. You guys know what I'm talking about. This game is actually dog water. You probably don't because you guys have probably never touched this game in your life and you only watch other people play it because you guys never want a challenge in your life. Yeah, that's right. I'm going to dox a family. Yes, in Minecraft. Their coordinates are negative 587, positive 1,010,678. Go. Oh my actual Craigslist. I'm gonna dox a family in Minecraft. I played this game to take your headset off. I'm not taking my headset off. That is the coward's way out. Okay, that is the coward's way. You guys can play all the sounds alerts you want. I'm only taking it off when I need the utmost concentration.
It would be so awesome.
Yeah, go ahead. Go ahead. It would
be so
cool if I could get up top of this rock and dox your family. Bringing sexy back, yeah. So short. Okay, now, okay, that's That's being sus. That down there is being sus. Don't be sus. That was actually kind of high key racist. Actually, don't do that. You filthy racist. That is just racist. Yes. Anyways, I know this stems from a racist comment, but like, hear me out. Orangutans are kind of fun though. Orangutans boggle my memory with how smart they are. You know what I'm talking about? Just now that we're on the topic of like, you know, it stemmed, but like orangutans though. I saw an orangutan like, you know, like driving a golf cart. That was awesome. And it was like eating an apple at the same time. Just saying. Give me dragon names. Name one. Fujiwara Takumi. Got him. It's a reference to an anime coming out right now. It's called MF Ghost. You guys should watch it. I can't wait for episode 2. Episode 2 is going to be actually the most lit episode ever, because it's like the Eurobeat started playing at the end of episode 1. And I became sad because, like, you know, I wanted the racing to start in episode 1, but it was all set up. The plot is there's a girl, and she hates everybody, but then this half-Japanese, half-English guy comes over, and then she likes him, but he's also a racer. He's a racist. How it goes all the way back. Is that MF Doom reference? No, it's an MF Ghost reference. It's the sequel to Initial D. Oh, balls. You know, the gas, gonna step on the gas, tonight we fly. Yeah, that got a sequel. Or at least the anime got a sequel. Bro, there's so much more Eurobeat than just gas, or run, or, Deja vu, I've been in this place before. Higher on the beaten ghost to show. So many saw the mystery standing on my fears, trying to be. But deja vu, I've just been this place before. Higher on the beaten ghost to show. So many saw the mystery standing on my fears, trying to be. Yeah! By the way, this rock is not a speedrun technique. I don't know how you guys can speedrun that. It's written like this. Fujiwara Takumi. Yeah. First episode's out. Yeah, dude. It came out last Saturday. Second episode's gonna be out this Saturday. I'm trying to watch it for, like, my Wednesdays, because I like watching, like, you know, a really good anime for Wednesdays, because that's, like, you know, the day I don't, like, stream. And that's also the day where I choose to have ramen for lunch instead of something else, and it's very tasty. Oh my balls, I fell down. Bruh, I forgot. Oh my gosh, I'm doxing your location. Anyways, it's goated, and some past Initial D characters are being referenced. You don't have to have watched Initial D though, so you can just watch the, just know that Ryosuke was one of the, like, main racists, I mean racers, back in, like, Initial D, and then, yeah, because, yeah, and also the Toyota AE86 is also very important, because, yeah, anyways, okay, if you dox my location, you would dox yours, racist. I don't like playing. Bro, that's racist. SMH. Bro. I think I'm racist. I really like Initial D. I hate this game. Anyways. Initial D. What did I do there? Anyways, yeah, I'm just stuck right now, so I'm just... Black paint killed the Speed Force, bro, I swear. Bro, you're just racist. So if a white car and a black car raced at the same time, who would win? Nobody. Same make. Just paint. SMH my head, bro. You're going to jail. Actually, wait, no, that actually... Okay. Okay, hear me out. Random dude, welcome to stream. It's been a while. How you doing? Okay, hear me out, though, actually. I do think that a black car has a competitive advantage over a white car in racing. At nighttime. Not all paint weigh the same. True. But hear me out. In Initial D, a lot of it is street racing. And in street racing, you race at nighttime. If your car is black, that's harder to see. Right? So then the person driving cannot see the other car, which means that they may be able to pass easier than if it was, like, for example, a white car. You know? That's interesting. That's interesting right there. I didn't think about that. That is fair. That is a competitive advantage. That's not racism. That's science. Okay. That's actually, like, a... That's actually low-key racist if you use it with an actual racist comment. Oh my gosh. Okay. Okay. It's not racially motivated, SMH. All I'm saying... Well, okay. Then again, would a white car have a better advantage during the daytime? Because, like, the light would reflect off of the white car and blind the other competitors. Like, think NASCAR. A lot of their colors are, like, randomly colored. But, like, think about the sun... like, lighting off, it would be harder to stare at a white car than it would be a red car or something. Lights are stronger, so it's an advantage, because you can just blind people by surprise. That's true as well, but, like, okay, you underestimate the power of how much a white car can reflect light with just headlights. If it was the sunlight, that's another story, but, if it is, like, the daylight and daytime, and it's like NASCAR or something, I feel like there's a competitive advantage there. There's a competitive advantage with racing. Holy balls. Okay, we're concentrating. I don't like that spot. Let's go up a little higher. Of course you guys start spamming Wonderhoy.
Crazy? I was crazy once. They locked
me in a room. Stop, please.
A rubber room filled with rats.
What the crap is this?
Crazy? I was crazy once. They locked me in a room.
We have the same taste.
A rubber room filled with rats. And rats make me crazy.
It's not ambition.
Crazy? I was crazy once. They locked me in a room. A rubber room filled with rats. And rats make me crazy.
You'll feel bad if you win. So I put this snake in for you.
It would be so cool.
Chat, shut up. Chat, shut up for 2 seconds. It'll bring you to the beginning. I think I realized that. Okay. Okay. Okay, everybody calm down. Balls! Give me one more dragon name. I just did. All right. Well, thank you for that. Anyways, back to Initial D, I guess. Oh, man. I really loved Initial D. I'm glad it's getting some form of a sequel. My favorite part of Initial D is not necessarily the races. It's not necessarily the music. It's both. It's both at the same time. The racing, the music, it's just a good combo off of each other. I'm gonna dox a family of 4, bro. I'm gonna dox a family of 5, bro. I'm gonna dox a family of 6, bro. In Minecraft. All of that in Minecraft. I can't even right now. You love racing. Okay. 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 You know what? We're getting off this topic. Just like I got off your mind. Okay, yeah, I'm gonna win. No, stop. We can't just say, if anybody new that's coming in, we're talking about cars. All right. We aren't actually, like, you know, discriminating against people's skin. Okay, you were gonna say mom? No. Okay, you know what I was gonna say? I was gonna say we should After I finish this game and playing it, we're never playing this game again. I hope you guys know that. I hope you guys know that I'm never going to touch this game ever again. Actually, I think we made it to a point where I don't think I will have to touch the game ever. Or, like, at least the bottom part ever again. My mom is kind of... Shut up, Dargonet. I did not mean your mother. I meant the everybody else's mother who is alive. Anyways, yeah, I even did a moment of silence, all right? A moment of silence, because I am respectful, okay? Okay? I'm actually very calm right now. At least we made positive progress today. At least we have that. It's now just silence. Silence for my gameplay. Because my gameplay is dead. And so, you know, it's always a moment of silence for dead things. Am I right or am I right? Anyways. There we go. There we go. There we go. There we go. How do people beat this game in 20 seconds? I've seen the speedruns. And I'm like, oh yeah, this looks easy. You just go wampa wampa and then wampa wampa wampa. And I'm just like... Now I'm just like, oh my gosh, I want to kill a man. My father would agree. Oh my gosh. They use the snake. Shut up, Dargonet. Shut your filthy mouth hole. I am going to shank. You have to always get on the doopy 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 itty bitty anvil. And then you have to... And then I'm too fat. Why am I so fat? I am cracked. I am as cracked as crack cocaine. Okay? Don't ever question me. Welcome, hello again, random dude that plays chess. How are you doing today? I don't think I said that. Sorry, I've been very intent on my video game right now. I'm going to kill. I'm going to stab. I'm not riding the snake. Okay, there's only one way. There's only one way that I ride the snake right now. If somebody says they would donate $1,000 and I like open up a PayPal and everything just to receive it, I would ride the snake. That's the only way. Nobody's gonna do that though. So like, you know, we're chilling. It's the only way. Actually, no, I should raise this, just to be certain, just in case Mr. Beast comes in, okay? Like, it would be $1,000,000, never mind. I feel like Dargonet was low-key thinking about it. I forgot Dargonet's, like, on the richer side. Yeah, no, $1,000,000, all right? That's the only way. If Mr. Beast came in here and said, I'm donating $1,000,000 just so that you can go and ride that snake, I would do it. But, right now, it's not happening. I'm never riding that snake. I'm gonna kill a man. An image of the Teenage Mutant Ninja Dragons, you can send it now? Yo, just send it to my DMs, I guess. I don't care. Uh-oh. I'm back, but uh-oh. Uh-oh. Uh-oh, yeah, my bitrate is not agreeing with me right now. Hold up, let's get the game back in the... Gosh, dang it. Uh-oh, yeah, it's an uh-oh moment. It's an uh-oh. I think my internet's, like, dying right now. Crap, dude. Ah, crap, my internet. This is dog water. Yes, Jamal! Anyways. That's a silly name. I feel like I've heard that name before, but whatever. Anyways, it's fine. I haven't slept in 2 days. Rex, welcome to stream. Welcome to the... you guys will just have to be very delayed behind me, alright? Oh my gosh, I'm good. Don't worry. You'll miss nothing. You'll miss absolutely nothing, alright? It's fine. Is my bitrate actually dog water? Oh my gosh, it is. What is going on? Ah, crap. It's doing this thing that it used to do where it would, like, be stuck. And, like, it would be bad. It would just be bad some days. I remember, like, a while ago, like, a few months ago, like, a lot of months ago, like, I would be unable to stream just because my bitrate would be absolutely dog water and dog poopy butts, and that would be not poggies, you know what I mean? Crap. Ugh. Crap. Anyways, can you guys hear me? Can you guys see me? Can you guys poop on me? I don't even know. I might just stop here, actually. I don't know. If it doesn't fix in a second, I might just stop. You know what I mean? Like, if you guys can't see me struggling for, like, half a century, I might as well not. You know? You know? Okay, this one's for the VOD viewers. Okay, the VOD viewers can suck it. Alright. Alright. I mean, this anvil is not a bad, like, you know, spot. Yo, Clara, welcome to stream. My bitrate's dying right now. If it doesn't fix in a few moments, I might as well just, like, you know, like, I don't know, watch more One Piece. One Piece, One Piece is real. Yo, what's up, dude? What's up? Oh, hey, it is back! Okay, we're chilling, we're vibing, we're maxing, relaxing. Awesome. I guess reload stream if you're still lagging, maybe. It says it's back to, like, 6,000 bitrate. I don't know what happened. I think the government's on to me. I said I would dox people too many times today. Oh my gosh! Everybody shut up. Everybody shut up. Oh, no. I slip. I slip and slide. Slip and slide is bad. Slip and slide is bad. We don't like that. We don't like slipping and sliding. Okay, cool. I'm goated. Anyways, how you doing today, Clara? Can we get a shout out for Quawa? Are you voting for the... Oh, Clara's 100% voting for the penguin for Minecraft. Even though she doesn't play Minecraft, it's a penguin. Alright, I'm voting for none of them because Minecraft is dead to me. It's so blurry. Shut up, my bitrate died for a few seconds. Okay? I recommend to reload the stream. Alright, yeah, here, hold up. I'll sit here while we wait for reloading of the stream. Therefore, you won't miss anything. Even though I could probably keep playing for like the next hour and like, you know, you would miss nothing. Yeah. It's back to 6,000 bitrate, so it's not on me anymore. I don't know. Maybe Twitch themselves had, like, a psychopathic aneurysm. I can move my little... If I move my hammer, yeah. High word. Oh, my gosh. Oh, my gosh. I'm team crap. You know what I am? I'm team... All of these should be just added to Minecraft in general. Oh my gosh, that was the smoothest, like, drop I think I've ever seen in my life. Holy crap. Oh, yo. Fine. Did you have Oreos today? No, not yet. Keyword, not yet. Alright, I've waited long enough for people to reload the... I'm dead. Oh my gosh, I'm gonna... See, chat, you missed nothing. You missed nothing. There's nothing to miss. Who knows? Maybe you'll see, like, the one moment that I do actually do it, but then I'll probably just get on the snake and fall all the way back down. You know, it's just that. That is me right now. That is me. I think I'm too tilted. Deadmine, welcome to stream. Welcome to lag day, I guess. It's lagging a lot right now, but it's fine. And by lag, I mean it's lagging for you guys, not me. I'm just bad. Want more animals? You know what Minecraft players want? You know what I want as a Minecraft player? I'm about to be tilted. I need to vent. I need to... I need to vent. Well, you guys give Clara a shout out if my moderators haven't already. I know they probably, like, reloaded and the stream and stuff. Anyways, you know what I want? As a Minecraft player, want something that is after the Ender Dragon to go to. Okay? That's what I want. You know how there's the Wither and the Warden, and those are optional? I mean, the Wither's fun, I guess. The Wither's fine. But, like, people have made it so that the Wither, it's just... With the Wither, you kind of just, like, you know, you farm that thing in, like, Bedrock nowadays. It's, like, super easy. It's barely a boss at this point. You sound snuffly? I don't.
I'm not snuffly.
I'm actually fine. I'm just, you know, maybe a little angry. Oh my gosh! Sorry, back to ASMR. You finished your art? That's great. I love I love art. I love art. I love art. Did you know that I did not make my, my profile picture? It was someone named Inquiries. They made that. And then, for my TikTok profile picture, I did not make that as well, but somebody else did. And I'm not gonna say who, because you guys will find out what the image actually is. Anyways, yeah, I'm a little, like, you know, raspy right now, Clara. I'm a little bit raspy. Oh my gosh, I'm gonna kill him. At least it's not what it was before, where I had to, like, you know, replay the entire map over and over again. At least I'm just stuck in this small area where I just choose not to ride the snake because I don't want to be suicidal and go all the way back to the bottom. Again, that $1 million is still on the table. $1 million. Mr. Beast, if you want to give me $1 million, I will ride that snake and I will go all the way back down and I will cry. All right, Mr. Beast? Yeah. Lag's back. Oh, my actual Craigslist. No, it's not. You're just lagging. It's still 6,000 bitrate. Hold up. Let me make it so that I can see my bitrate at all times. There we go. Easy dubs. Easy dubsties. All right. Easiest dubsties of my life stees. All right. If I'm lagging, it's because I accidentally said too many times that I... Okay. Every time I said I was going to dock somebody, it was for a joke. Okay. It's not actually real Twitch. So if you're lowering my bitrate because I said I was going to dox families of four, okay, you can't take a joke. Anyways, is dead to me because they did not say hi back when I said hi to them. Well, Inquiries also gets like 50 viewers every time they stream, so that's not on me. Have you been in the same spot this whole time? Shut up! I told you, even if it's lagging, you're not gonna miss anything. Okay, you have missed absolutely nothing. Alright, oh, it is back! Gosh dang it, it only came back for a second. Okay, ever since, like, a day ago, when my internet company came over to my house, not even for me, but, like, for a different household in the area, did my internet start getting kind of schwonky, okay? It, like, took my internet out for work for, like, 2 hours, and then I came back, and then I was like, okay, I'm not taking my lunch or my break now, because I went on break and stuff for, like, 2 hours accidentally, and my computer's hotspot was, like, detector wasn't working, so then I sure hope their quote-unquote new internet, like, router settings that they installed isn't, like, actually dog water and gonna make me crash every 2 seconds. I'm not tilted, you're tilted. Gosh! Internet has not always been trash. I'm gonna kill a man in 5 minutes. I'm gonna in Minecraft. I broke my finger at football. That's on you, not on me. Imagine breaking your finger. SMH. I've never broke a single bone in my life. Imagine breaking bones. Breaking bad, but breaking bones. Okay? I'm not getting past this part, am I? Oh. I'm slipping! Wait a minute. Everybody shut up. Why did I do that? Oh my gosh. Oh, my actual Craigslist. Man, it is just pure silence in this game. I didn't realize how quiet this game can be. No. Okay. Okay, look at that! Your Central American internet is bad. Is it still bad? Is it, like, still dog water? It's 6,000 bitrate right now. I gave it to you because Bixmon wasn't optimized, but a bounce SMP server crashing every stream is kind of dog water. It didn't crash every stream. What are you talking about? It actually never crashed. Did it? I can't remember. And also, that's not on my internet. That's on the company that I bought the Minecraft server from. So, you know, not on me. My internet is not reliant on the server's upkeep there. So, like, you know, not on me. It should be completely quiet in this bit until you get to the final stretch. Okay. That's really awkward. I kind of don't like that. Well, I guess it is just pure gamer silence. Holy crap. Actually, wait, I have made progress. I'm about to make progress. Wonder if we can sh- okay, okay. Why are you playing noises now? I don't need this! Hiccup! Welcome to stream! Resemblance is uncanny because of the haircut. I haven't gotten a haircut yet.
Crazy? I was crazy
stop!
Once.
Stop!
In a room. A rubber room. A rubber room filled with rats. And rats make me crazy. Crazy? I was crazy once. A rubber room. A rubber room filled with rats. And rats make me crazy. Crazy? I was crazy once. They locked me in a room. A rubber room. A rubber room filled with rats. And rats make me
crazy.
Why? It would be so awesome.
Shut up.
It would be so cool.
I don't need this right now. Hiccup, hopefully you're having a good day. No care needed if there's no... No, my hair is too long. I'm feeling my hair on my ears now. Gosh, dang it. And no, that doesn't mean I'm bald. Stop playing Wonderhoy. Oh, my actual Craigslist. You're going to make me jump
crazy?
Off the cliff.
I was crazy.
I'm going to...
They locked me in a room. A rubber room. A rubber room filled with rats. And rats make me crazy. Crazy?
All right.
I was
it's
crazy
been
once.
Muted again.
They locked me in a room.
You're okay.
A rubber room.
That's good.
A rubber
that's
room
good.
Filled with rats.
I'm happy
and rats
now.
Make me crazy.
Your hair, gross. No, I... Not my
you
ear hair. I'm talking about the hair above
again.
My ears. Yes, I am stressed. Gee, I wonder why. Okay. Okay, okay. Foxy, oh great, now we're back to complete silence. Now's the time that you guys could be playing sound alerts. But no, you only play it when I'm at the stupid bucket. And welcome to stream, Foxy. How you doing today? I'm playing the most calming game of your life. Welcome to ASMR. ASMR with Balvin. Oh my gosh, don't send me that way. Don't send me that way ever again. Oh my gosh. I never, never again. Never, 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 never. If I fall all the way back to the bottom, I'm gonna actually cry and shake. What is this stupid bucket? This bucket should die in a fire, okay? This stupid bucket. Oh, just land on the bucket and then swing yourself and then land perfectly. Yeah, no, I... Oh my gosh, this stupid bucket. Okay, 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 it's fine, it's fine. You see, I'm getting better at getting back to where I was. You know what I'm saying? That's just how it do be. I just have to memorize where to put myself on this anvil. I'm gonna dox a family. Okay, chat. We need to talk about something happy. What's something happy we can talk about? I know something happy. Chat, who likes M&Ms? I like the green M&M. Subway? No, Subway does not make me happy. They have sandwiches that are overpriced. Why make complicated sandwich when I could make sandwich at home? Communism. Oh, communism makes me happy because me, as a McDonald's employee, is able to make enough money. Well, okay, here's the thing. Communism has something about it, okay? I may be a communist, all right? All right, the Red Scare's over. I can be honest with myself. Okay, what's wrong with being a communist? Why? I know it's like, oh, it's a lack of motivation, but why can't a McDonald's worker make the same wage as a doctor? All right? I don't see a problem. Because that way, everybody would have livable wages, and nothing would be bad. I think I'm a communist. All right. Happy tree friends? I don't know what that is. Therefore, I can't talk about it. There's a communism party? Awesome. I should join them. I love parties. Aliens be like, Democrat party? Oh, cool. I'll join. I love parties. Oh, Republican party? That sounds fun. Do they serve tortilla fries? yeah. Person that doesn't know politics be like, communism party in my country? No. Well, too bad. Okay. Communism doesn't sound that bad on paper. It's only like a human motivation thing, right? But if we eliminate the human motivation by using AI, see, I'm a genius. They should. Nice. I'm gonna wait for it to stop moving. Actually, no, that's cowardice. Party, I was a party once, they locked me in a party, a party room full of hats. It gets us closer to universal basic income. I'll stop complaining about it. Exactly. If everybody has the same income, that means everybody makes the same amount. That means nobody will be rich, nobody will be poor. You know, everybody will be the same amount. I feel like that's just that's the ideal, right? Like, the ideal society. No! Papi! Muñaño! Papi, please! Papi! Get me away from the snake! The bit. I'm drowning in delay. No, you're not. Shut up. There's no delay right now. I'm not the embodiment of a mental breakdown. I'm fine. Oh, my balls. I burp because it makes me happy. Oh, crap. Okay, at least... I'm not flying off like I was before. Equality, exactly. Everybody would be equals, and then there would be no such thing as, like, Jeff Bezos. I'm a communist. I think communism, though, right now would be bad. I know it's like everybody making the same income would be good, but communism right now, I don't think society is ready for it. Get me away from the snake. Get me away. I was about to accidentally jump on that snake. Holy crap. I was about to cry. Oh my gosh, my butt cheeks are clenched. What's a snake? I'm not riding the snake! That takes me all the way back down, and if I go all the way back down, I'm rage quitting right now. Okay, that's all I'm saying. That'll be the end of this. I have to let go. I did not grab that good enough. Best speedrunner in the world, bro. Get a timer on screen. And boom. Can I just, like... Screw this bucket, dude. Man on top, you could have repositioned yourself. Well, guess what? Balls. Get on the snake by accident. I would get on the snake by accident. Okay. If I were to achieve something this stream, it would be getting on the snake by accident. Oh my gosh, I'm gonna screech at the top of my lungs, dude. I've been at this bucket for like 15 minutes. There's just nothing. Society's nothing. Life is a figment of my imagination right now. There's no commentary. It is, and there I go. We're back here. You know what? Yeah, you can upgrade Memer Man to Chad. They want to post a lot of memes. I trust them. They've been in stream for like 2 days, but like, you know what? I trust them. An exception can be filed. Oh my gosh. Subway Surfers, you wish. Oh my gosh. I'm actually tilted. Oh my gosh. Why didn't that launch me? Oh my gosh. Why am I so fat? Why can't I be launched 2 inches away from the ground? Yes, puppy, no! I've been here for 3 years. Foxy, you have been. I trust you. I trust you with every fiber of being. The only reason why I made you no longer moderator, Foxy, was because you just weren't really in streams. To be fair, in my defense... You know what I'm saying? Power of Home Depot. Anyways. Gosh. Dang it. This game's physics suck. High school hard, that's why. Yeah, try actually working. Going to college, doing all of that, okay? High school's not that hard when you think about it. High school's easy, just like, drugs. Alright. Okay. I should just give up. I think I'm over this game. I'm like so over this game right now. I'm so over my life right now. I am over it. I've done it. I've gotten over it with Bennett Foddy. Bennett Foddy's happy with me, alright? He's like, wow, congratulations, you did it. I've been at this part for like way too long now. I am the 1%, okay? Okay. Oh, come on! What is the physics? Oh, my... I just did the same rotation like 5 times and it got me a different result each time. This is literally the anti-definition of insanity. You're big Chad now. Oh my gosh, massive Chad. Okay. I need a new topic of conversation. What do we want to talk about? What do we want to do? Power of Home Depot. I love children. I'm going insane. Think about me, bro. Oh my gosh. Ordo Gordo. Think about my feelings. My feelings in this matter. I'm the one doing this. Let's talk about the mob vote. There's nothing to talk about. They should add all 3 mobs because all of them are required to be in Minecraft. Why? Because we need dog armor. We need the extendo grip and we need faster boats. Boom. Shakalaka. In fact, sorry, Clara. The penguin is the least, with a point, okay, to actual Minecraft. Dog armor is actually very helpful. Extending your reach with Minecraft grip, yeah, no, that's pointless, kind of. So, like, dog armor. GG's, armadillo. Add the armadillo. Easiest dub of my life. I am gonna cry and shake. Like, I heard the penguin only buffs boat speed. The, crab makes it so that, like, its arms can be harvested and then made as an extendo grip. And then armadillo can just create dog armor, and that's awesome. Because then you can drip out your dogs. Think about it. People would be so happy to drip out their dogs. Everybody vote for the armadillo. I'm swaying the votes now. I'm swaying them. I'm large enough to sway the votes for Minecraft, all right? Sway the Minecraft votes. Vote for armadillo. Vote for armadillo. Vote for armadillo. We need dog armor. Who cares about the rest? All right? I'm sorry. Penguins must suffer. The crabs, no crab rave. Armadillo. I'm literally just trying the same thing over and over again and expecting a different result. We are in the definition of insanity. Go over there. Go over there. Go over. Go. Go. Why? Why? I do the same thrust every time. I'm sorry, Clara. It's a fact. Penguins serve no purpose in Minecraft. Oh, now Clara gets a shout out. Live bingo. Nice. I was live bingo. Doggy drip, way better, okay? You know, me as a canonical furry dog boy, I approve of dog armor. I'm going to kill! Give me a second, I need to calm down. I need to calm down. I need to calm down. Let's take a two second break. 2 seconds. I'm screwed. I just threw that in the drain. This person's good. Oh, they're thinking too much. I win. Oh, crap. Balls. That was a misclick. Oh, well. Mouse lip. Debated. Balls. they're actually thinking. This is not awesome. I'm throwing. Get the pinned! Oh, balls. That's checkmate in 1. Oh my gosh. Oh wow. Okay. Okay, I've got this, though. I've got this. They're sacking everything now. All right? I've got this. I just move faster than they can, and I win. I've got this. I've got this, chat. I've got this. I've got this. I needed 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 this. Let's go, King. That's what I'm saying. They're expecting a surrender, but they don't know what to do. They disconnected. No. Okay. 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 Just move faster. Just move faster. Just move faster. Oh, take the queen. Take the queen. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Well, maybe it can. Anyways, that was good. That was good. That was good. That was a good rest. That was a good rest. That's what we needed. That's what we needed. Oh my gosh. Battle me in chess, maybe some other time. I just needed that. Just one game. Dog gets drip. Exactly. GG's. Alright. GG, shake my hand. I won with only a king against three queens and two rooks. I just saying. You guys actually just want to play chess now. Guys, that was supposed to be a break from the insanity that I have been giving myself. Okay, it's chess game and it's awesome. I actually already own it. I planned on playing it at some point, so doing a YouTube video on it would be pretty easy. Oh my gosh, I'm gonna cancel Dream on Twitter. All right, man, I can't even make fun of Minecraft YouTubers anymore because they really don't exist right now. Like, how is Dream still relevant? Exactly isn't. Oh my gosh, finally I'm gonna, no, how do you fall like that? What is those physics? YouTube video, please. Okay, sure, I can do that. I'll try to make it funny, I guess. Be like, hey guys, welcome to Shotgun King. Chat on Twitch really wanted me to make this video. If you guys want to suggest videos, feel free to go to my Twitch and, like, you know, be funny. Tommy and it's over pulls views and he's a legal drinking age now. That's crazy, but, like, think about it. Okay. Define poll views, because you have to admit that the Minecraft YouTubers really fell off, right? Like, Minecraft is dead right now. And you have to just accept that fact. Right into the snowman's nards. Alright. I thought he was, like, 17. He was 17. Like, I don't know, back in 2018. Or, well, okay, maybe back in, like, 2021. But... Or wait, is he actually 21? Because legal drinking age is 21. I thought he was, I thought he turned, like, 19, maybe, like, a year ago? I don't get 20 million views. I know I only get 3. Uh-oh. Well, yeah, I mean, but he's not doing Minecraft anymore. That's the thing. Tommy Inna can't really be considered a Minecraft YouTuber anymore. Play Terraria again, bro. That was funny. What, Terraria on the 3DS? Bro, that was... that was a April Fool's joke. Should I play Minecraft on the Wii U? That'd be my next bit. Minecraft on the Wii U. Minecraft on the Wii U. Ah, yes. The all-American way on the Wii U. Tommy Innit plays Minecraft, buddy pal. Does he? Okay, hold up. We're looking up Tommy Innit's YouTube now. Tommy Innit. All right. Tommy Innit. Don't care. All right. See. Oh crap! Wait. Another one of these came out. Slimesicle. Yo, huge. I'm watching that later. Anyways. Oh wow. He actually still does Minecraft. Yo, that's crazy. I thought he was done with Minecraft. Okay. I guess I just haven't been watching him lately. I thought, okay, that's on me. I'm watching this later, though. It's got Slimesicle in it. Slimesicle's actually funny. Okay, that's on me. I have Minecraft on the Wii. I have Wii U, Terraria, and Minecraft. Holy crap. You're too powerful for this realm. Okay, but, like, Slimesicle's really funny. Like, I really don't care for Tommy in it much anymore, but Slimesicle, he transcends Minecraft. He's not a Minecraft YouTuber. I found Slimesicle through his MLG Shulk video. back in like 2012. I can't sauce up right now. No! I watched 43 minutes Minecraft Impossible difficulty video by Tommy Innit, and I had a good time. All right. Well, I guess maybe I'm just wrong. How the balls did I do that? Okay, I slowed it down. Oh, you're gonna lurk? Thanks for the lurk, Foxy. I big preesh. I don't know. Maybe I've just not liked Minecraft content for a little bit. Oh, man. Minecraft content has actually gotten pretty stale, at least in my opinion. Just in general, because like nobody does like Let's Plays anymore. They only like do the funny stuff, like, oh, I modded Minecraft to make it funny, and then like, you know, they do something pretty silly. Please. How did I do it that one time? How did I do it that one time? Isn't mid. Okay, fine. Whatever. Tommy and it's still relevant. Sure. Okay. Dream, though. Okay, here's the thing. They're famous by how much people talk about them, right? Balls, I swung too hard. Ugh. Okay, at least slowed it down. I also sped up my inevitable demise. Your bitrate's so goofy. Apparently today, my bitrate sucks. Okay, I'm sorry if my bitrate sucks right now.
My entire life flashed before my eyes. I saw the light. The light. I saw it. I saw
Minecraft's death and life. I saw everything. How did I do that? Society. Fix your PC. It's not my PC, it's my internet. There's a difference. My PC is not the issue, okay? You guys don't even know computers. Okay, Ordo Gordo, you don't know computers, okay? Okay.
Compared to me, yes, Tommy, it is mid. You know what? I'm going to be the new generation. I am the new generation of YouTube. All right. We can all compare to that. What needs to happen is a new generation of people need to rise up. What time is it? It's 8:34. I'm just gonna get back to this anvil and just rage quit for my life. Was good and yummy. The snake isn't real. It can't hurt you. It is real. Don't even with me. If I just get back to the anvil. Oh, crap. My bitrate's dead. You know what? If I get back to the anvil, it doesn't matter how much I rage. I'll be fine. All right? I'll be fine. Do we want to raid anyone while I'm getting back up here? Because I'm actually mad right now. I want to kill 25 naked lemurs in a battle bus. Oh my gosh. I'm about to have a last breath right now, Ortigor. I'm about to stop breathing. If this stream goes past 10, I'm leaving. Don't worry. I just want to get past the anvil. I just want to get past the anvil. Okay? That's not going to take longer than 10 minutes. If it takes longer than 10 minutes, I might as well just dox my location. Oh my gosh. 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 Seeing this just makes me sad. You know who else is sad? Me. Because I have to deal with this. I have to put the hammer, and I have to move it, okay? That stupid bucket is so hard, and then I somehow need to climb on the snow? That makes no sense. That makes absolutely no sense. How is that human physically possible, okay? I'm sorry, I'm not AI. I'm not SpongeBob AI thinging. Take me and the poopy, puppy poop, pop, pop, pop. Okay, I'm not singing. Wake me up inside, my camera up inside. Save me from the nothing I've become. Elmo, Elmo, yay! Welcome to the Elmo stream. Elmo! I made it to the anvil. Let me try once. Because it's Elmo time! Elmo moment!
Elmo! Elmo!
Elmo, so what you're saying is you have to play the czar. No, I'm not. I'm saying that I'm gonna have to play this game next week again. Because I didn't beat it!
Oh.
I'm actually almost back to the bucket at this point. I might as well just keep going. Might as well just keep going until I'm mentally unstable. Oh, wait. How am I still going? How am I still going? How am I mentally still going? I don't know. I don't think I'm mentally here anymore. Okay, thank God. Thank God. Okay. 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 My bitrate's dead. My bitrate's dead. We all know this. We all know my bitrate's dead. Alright. Alright, I'm gonna put the Discord, alright, into the thing. I'm gonna put the Discord in there. Because, since it is lagging, do we want to raid? Do we want to, stab? Do we want to poopy in diaper? Because I want to explode in anger because of this stupid game and this stupid, stupid lag. Okay, okay, okay. I am venting. All right, my bitrate is 5, 4, I guess. It's 4. And now I am sad. Okay, sleep. Okay, okay, hear me out, hear me out. Let's go find their torch. Let's find their torch. Poofy poof, 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 poof. Oh, my hand is doxing itself. Why is my second monitor turned off? Okay, okay, you know, actually, who is streaming right now? Oh, wow, look at all these people. Wow. Oh, your stream is caught up? Oh, that's great. That's great. Okay, we're gonna. Let's make fun of Cyberpunk 66 or 2077. I don't know. Let's do that. Sleep a waddle. All right. Let's raid. All right. Say Baba Booey slash make baby noises slash do dino dance. Dino dance is fun. I love dino dance. All right. Thank you guys for watching. I'm going to scream my absolute head off after this stream. What time is it? Okay. Okay. I'm fine. Why the crap did I get a phone call 1 hour ago? Oh, my actual Craigslist. Oh, my gosh. Okay, whatever. I'm gonna have to do something after the stream. Oh my gosh, I'm gonna have to listen to my voicemail. I'm actually tilted anyways. See you guys tomorrow for what are we doing tomorrow? What are we doing? Am I starting at pinging me? Oh my gosh, I'm not right there. Dox yourself. Okay. I'm almost done. I'm almost done with the game. I just need to get better. Well, what are we doing tomorrow? Roblox. Okay, it's gonna be Roblox tomorrow. Yeah, sure, I'm a dog boy. Yay. Okay, good night. You think I forgot to end stream, didn't you? Yeah, VOD viewer. Yeah, that's right. I am the one who knocks. I am the one who benefits.